I'm always looking for opportunities to bring other characters back. I get a lot of from people, please bring the Camel Club back, bring King and Maxwell back. So I am looking for those opportunities, and sometimes they present themselves. In this novel, it was quite easy to bring John Fuller into the fold, because one of the things I knew that this person that Atlee Fine was looking for was going to be working on a military base for specific reasons that had to do just with the plot. And as soon as you bring the military into the equation, obviously John Fuller became an opportunity to bring him back, because he's a CID Army investigator. And it gives the reader almost like two for one. They get two really great series characters in the same book, and I think they tend to enjoy it. It also allows me to bring a character back that maybe I would not have not brought back for a long time in a standalone book. And to see the interactions between Pine and Fuller, I thought was really good. It was quite a lot of chemistry between the two, quite an interesting dynamic. And obviously it allowed the readers to see a character that they hadn't seen in a while.
Hachette.